And in court this morning, a look at Richard Poplawski we've never seen before, outside of his mugshots and jail photos, as a tiny baby with his mother, a toddler with a backward baseball cap, as a young child growing up, all key in Poplawski's defense. But how does a little boy grow up to become a killer? Tonight, inside the mind of Richard Poplawski, outlining a history that his lawyers say shaped his violent future.
As the evidence poured out into the courtroom, jurors saw Poplawski shed tears twice. Once as his estranged father took the stand, the other as Maley's widow described how the officer's death affected their young daughters. In trying to spare his life, defense attorney William Brennan reminded jurors of Poplawski's horrendous and dysfunctional upbringing, describing Poplawski's grandfather as an alcoholic, abusive racist who liked to play Russian roulette and even threw his wife from a moving car when she was pregnant, describing his mother as being troubled, distant, and having attempted suicide, and his father as violent and uncaring. Poplawski would have a difficult time as an adult as well. The U.S. Marines discharged him just 3 weeks into boot camp. Richard Poplawski moved back in with his mother to help care for his grandfather, but neighbors often heard the family fighting. When one of Poplawski's dogs urinated on the carpet, it apparently sparked the argument that made her call 911 and brought unsuspecting police into the ambush. Prosecutors, though, mocked childhood photos introduced by the defense, saying, "This isn't the one who killed three officers. This is," showing jurors the photo of Poplawski posing with an AK-47 assault rifle.
And Poplawski now joins a 10-page list of inmates on death row in Pennsylvania. 213 others are already awaiting the very same fate, some of them sentenced more than a quarter of a century ago, including two you may remember, Richard Baumhammers and Ronald Taylor. Both men went on to killing sprees said to be racially motivated in 2000. The last time Pennsylvania executed a death row inmate was in 1999.